All right, it's just about 3 o'clock Tuesday afternoon. This is day 6 of this discharge from Marjol battery hazardous waste landfill into Sulfur Creek into the Lackawanna River. There's Sulfur Creek entering the Lackawanna River. There you go, you could see and hear the discharge from the sediment basin into Sulfur Creek. And again, take notice, nothing's coming down from the burrow of troop from Sulfur Creek. The only water going into Sulfur Creek is coming from the Marjol battery hazardous waste site.